The transition to adulthood holds particular challenges for children of migration. In my inaugural lecture, I will bring some of those challenges to life using examples from my own research with child language brokers who translate and interpret for family and friends, and lone child migrants, children migrating without kin. I will draw on the concepts of care and critical childhood to show how anti-immigration contexts frame children's lived experience.